What is up guys, it's your boy Rixey and welcome back to the channel. So today guys, I'm going to show you guys a brand new method I'm going to use and earn some extra money very fast on Clickbank like this for 100% free. I'm going to show you guys all the steps that you can follow and start earning some extra money like this without any investment. Anybody can go and take this method and implement this method and start earning some extra money on Clickbank as well. If you're going to follow the step-by-step method I'm going to show you, take action on this method guys, you're going to start earning some extra money. So this is a very powerful method. I'm going to show you guys step-by-step what you're going to do to implement this method and start earning some extra money very fast on Clickbank. So the method I'm going to show you guys, I'm going to make up to $700 plus very fast on Clickbank, and this is 100% free. I'm going to show you guys the loophole that I can go and use and explore this and earn a lot of money with this method right here. So this is a very huge traffic source that I can go and use and get started with this. I'm going to promote affiliate offers in any affiliate network with this method right here. It's going to go and get results. You're going to follow the steps right here. So be sure to follow all my steps in this training to go and start getting some result with this method right here. So I'm not going to get banned from this method right here. So I'm going to get banned for this method, but I'm going to show you guys the method that I use not to get banned from this method right here. I'm going to use as well and get a lot of targeted free traffic and make a lot of money right here. So this method is 100% free, so you don't need any money to go and get started with this. You can go and get started with this method right today and start getting some results. So this newbie friendly method as well, so anybody can go and get started with this method after this video. Follow the steps and start getting some results. As always guys, so if you want to go and get results with this method, what you're going to do is that you're going to go and take action on this method, because you're not going to take any action, you're not going to see any results. So people that are going to take action are people that are going to actually make money with this method I'm going to show you right here, because this is a working method right here. So be sure to pay very close attention right here, and I'm going to show you guys how to go and get the highest amount of traffic from this method and earn the highest amount of money without getting banned from this method I'm going to show you right here. So be sure to pay very close attention. So that's it guys, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. So you're going to get me from time I post new videos, I can help you guys start making some extra money very fast online. So I post new videos every day. You're going to watch these videos step by step, take action one method consistently and implement it. You can start making some extra money very fast online as well. As many people have taken action on these methods, many of them are already making some extra money online, and most of them are using their 100% free method right here. And also want to learn the step-by-step method I'm using to make money consistently on Clickbank, be sure to click the first in the description. I'm going to show you guys the method I'm using to make money consistently on Clickbank that many students are already using, and many students are already getting results from this training. And this training also includes free traffic training and also has done for you campaigns that can just go on, copy and paste and start running and start earning money from this method right here. So that's guys, so let's get into this video. Let me show you guys exactly what we're going to do with this method and start earning some extra money like this on Clickbank for 100% free without any investment, that anybody can go and implement and start earning some money with this method right here. So let's get into the video guys. Okay guys, so let's get into the video. Let me show you guys exactly what we're going to do and start earning some money like this for 100% free. So be sure to pay very close attention, watch all the steps till the end, take action on this method, then you're going to start seeing some results as well, because this is a very powerful method. If you're going to follow it the right way and implement it, you're going to start getting some free traffic and earning some extra money as well with this method right here. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to the Clickbank affiliate marketplace. I'm going to show you guys any way I can go and promote and earn a lot of money with this method right here. So let me show you guys exactly what we're going to do from here. So you can see there are a lot of products on the Clickbank affiliate marketplace. You can see by rank, you can see by gravity, you can see by, for example, by gravity. You're going to see the top selling products on the Clickbank affiliate marketplace, and many of these products are converting very well. But with this method I'm going to be showing guys right here, you can go and promote products in the home and garden category on Clickbank and you can still go and make a lot of money. So let me show you guys what we're going to do. We're going to go to home and garden. Once you click on home and garden, you're going to find a lot of products in home and garden, and many of them in home and garden are converting very well. And one of the main advantage is that they don't have a lot of competition like weight loss offers on Clickbank. So I see the top offer that is converting very well right now is Dead Walking, and this product has been selling on Clickbank for a very long time right now, and many people are promoting this product are also getting a lot of sales. You're going to promote this product, you're also going to make a lot of money from here. However, the main advantage of promoting this product, you can see it has recurring and rebuild, so which means that you're going to be earning money monthly from one customer that's going to buy this affiliate products right here. So as soon as you go right down, you're going to find a lot more woodworking type of products from here. You can see my shed plan, so this is another woodworking product that's converting very well, similar to Ted's woodworking. So we're going to promote Ted's woodworking and my shed plants as well with this method I'm going to show you, and it's going to go and make a lot of money. So So I see this one as well, Ultimate Small Shop. So this is also a woodworking product and they're selling very well right now. You can see my wood plants, you can see DIY Smart Saw. So these are all woodworking plants and they're converting very well. So you can go and promote any of these with this method I'm going to show you. And you're going to follow step by step what I'm going to show you and implement this. You can go and earn a lot of money. So if you go, for example, to that is working, if you go, for example, to affiliate tools area, you're going to find a lot of tools and you're going to see that it also has a lot of upsells. So you can go and make one sale and the person buys the upsells, you're going to also go and earn a lot more money in the upsells. So let's go to affiliate tools area. You can see right here, you can go and earn up to $125 plus per sale. And it has a high EPC of up to $2 right here. Now scroll right down, you can see that this product has a lot of upsells, and that's where you're going to make the highest amount of money. I can see it has the membership upsells, which means that you're going to be making recurring revenue every month from promoting these products right here. So what you can do from here is I can go and promote this product, and also has very low refund. So this is very good if you're going to promoting this products right here. So you can see the refund rates are very low. So I can do is I can go and promote this product with this method I'm going to show you right here. I'm going to show you guys all the steps I'm going to implement to start getting some free traffic and any money from this website right here. So this is you can go to the sales page of the product. So you can see right here, it's going to give people up to 16,000 plus woodworking plants. So what you're going to do is if you're going to promote any of these products from here, any of these woodworking products from here, what you're going to do next is that it's very important is you're going to go and create a simple landing page. So you're going to create a simple landing page. What you can do is that you can go and use this tool. It's called Linktree, as I've shown you guys many times in this channel. You can go and use this and create a landing page very easy, because with this method I'm going to be showing you guys, right, you don't need to go and directly link back to your affiliate offer. If not, you're going to get banned. So I'm also going to show you step by step what you're going to do so you're not going to get banned from this method I'm going to show you right here. I'm going to go and use this method and you can go and earn a lot of money as well. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to Linktree, you're going to go and sign up for a free account. You can just go and click on get started free and go and create a simple link like this. You can see this is a link right here. If anybody click on this link, it's going to take them back to my affiliate offer right here. You can see this second one, this is another link right here to another woodworking business right here. So you can go and input multiple links in your Linktree account right here. So I'm going to do is you can see this one, I'm just going to go and use this one for this example right here. So this is a Linktree link that's going to send people back to my affiliate offer. So you're going to do that. Once I've created your landing page, what you're going to do next is you're going to go to Google. So go to Google and type woodworking forums. So we're not going to be using forums to go and promote this program, so be sure to pay very close attention because we're not going to be using forums right here. We're just going to go and use forum to go and get a lot of contents that we're going to use with this method right here. So pay very close attention. So once you type woodworking forum, you're going to find a lot of different woodworking forums on Google. So you can see this one, Lumberjocks woodworking forums. You can see this one, these are a lot of forums right here. So what I can do is I can just go and open some of these forums. So let's just open some of this. You're going to find a lot of contents in these different forums that you can go and use with this method right here. So if you open all these different forums, what you're going to do is you're going to go and find a lot of content. So let me show you guys one. So let me open this one. For example, you can see this one's called Fine Woodworking. So this Fine Woodworking forum, you can go and find a lot of contents right here. So consider here, you can see they have project plans, they have how-tos, they have shop tips, they have tools and materials. So they have a lot of things on this different website right here. So what you can do is you can go right here, you can see projects and plans. So you click on projects and plans. It's going to show you a lot of different projects that people have created in woodworking that I've posted on this forum right here for 100% free. So consider here, you can see woodworking projects and plans. You can see how to make hexagonal boxes. You can see this one, build a contemporary sideboard. So you can see these are different plans that I've posted on this website right here. So let's click on this one and see if we can go and use these contents right here. So let's click on this one. So you can see this article right here. So you can see this article of how to go and make a hexagonal box. So you can see this article. I can see for this particular forum, what you can do is that you need to go and sign up for a trial to go and use it. So what we're going to do from here is that we don't have to go and pay for this. We can just go to the next forum. I can go and find a lot of these woodworking plans that people have already created and I've already put on this different website right here. So let's go to the next website. So this one is called Lumberjocks Forum. So you can see right here, this is a forum. So let's look on this menu right here. So you can see these are projects. So these are projects that people have completed and I've put on this website right here. So let's click on projects. I can see different projects that people have put on this website right here. So you can see these are a lot of woodworking projects that people have done and I've documented the work and I've put on this website right here. So what I can do from here is I can just go and use any of this one to promote our affiliate offer. So pay very close attention as I'm going to show you guys what you're going to do from here. So you can see there are a lot of different projects right here. So let's open this one, for example, table cabinet. And let's see this one right here. So you can see that this is a woodworking project that someone has already completed and has put on this website right here. So what I can do is I can go and use this and promote your own affiliate offer. I'm going to be selling people their third woodworking plans right here, as I'm going to show you right here. So pay very close attention on this method right here. So what I can do from here is I can just go and document this. We can just go and copy this and use it. And I'm going to show you guys right here for this free traffic source. So let me show you guys the free traffic source I'm going to go and use and earn a lot of money. And I'm going to show you guys exactly what I'm going to do so I'm not going to get banned from this method right here. So I'm going to go to Google and I'm going to go and type Reddit. So Reddit is the free traffic source I'm going to go and use and promote this affiliate offer. So be sure to pay very close attention, because I'm going to show you guys how you're going to promote your affiliate offer on this website without getting banned right here. So this is a very huge traffic, so I can go and use and earn a lot of money from here. So Reddit gets a lot of traffic, and I'm going to show you guys exactly why I'm going to use this website to go and get a lot of traffic, targeted traffic, your account getting banned, or your post getting suspended from these different Reddit groups right here. So Reddit gets a lot of traffic and go and promote your affiliate offer. If I go, for example, to SimilarWeb and input Reddit, you're going to see that this website has a lot of traffic, but many people don't know how to go and get this traffic from Reddit, because most of the times you are going to get banned from Reddit. But this method I'm going to show you guys, you're going to follow step by step, you're not going to have any ban problems from this website right here. So most of the traffic from this website is from top tier countries. For example, you can see majority of the traffic from here is from the United States, and many of these are a lot of buyer traffic right here, and it's going to be very targeted with this method I'm going to show you right here. So you can see it has a lot of top tier countries from here. They can convert very well. You're going to use this method. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to Reddit and you're going to sign up for a free account. And what you're going to do next, you're going to go and type woodworking. So on this search bar, you're going to go and type woodworking. You're going to type woodworking and click on search. You're going to find a lot of woodworking communities on this website right here. So you're going to go and click on communities and users. It's going to show you a lot of different groups on woodworking on this website. I'm going to show you guys the best ways to go and promote your affiliate offer right here, so you're not going to get banned from here. As you can see, this woodworking community has up to 2.4 million members. You can see this one, Wood Craving, you can see 42,000 members. You can see this one, Beginner Woodworking, 100,000 members. You can see there's a lot of woodworking groups on Reddit.com. So what you're going to do from here is I can just go and join any of these different groups. I'm going to show you guys exactly how to go and post on these different groups to start earning a lot of money from this method right here. So what I'm going to do from here is that we're just going to go on to one of the groups, and I'm going to show you guys how I can go and post right here. So we're going to go to this one, Woodworking, that's up to 2.4 million members right here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and see the type of posts that people are posting on these different groups. I'm going to show you guys exactly what we're going to do to promote your own affiliate offer right here. So you can see right here, you can see these are a lot of different posts that people are posting on this website. So you can see these are woodworking projects right here. So you can see many people are posting a lot of different projects on this website. You can see one has up to 125 comments, and you can see that's up to 2,000 plus upvotes right here. So you're going to do this, I'm going to post similar content like this, and I'm going to show you guys exactly what we're going to do from here. So what we're going to do from here is that we're going to go and post our own woodworking projects right here. So let me show you guys what you're going to do. You're going to go and click on create post. You can see it has up to 1,000 people online right now. So I'm going to click on create post. So I'm going to do from here is I'm going to go to that woodworking forum. I'm going to go and get this project right here. I can go and post right here. I'm going to go and leave a call to action that if they want to go and learn more plans that they can go and use and do that woodworking projects, they're going to send them back to this affiliate offer right here that's going to be using your Linktree link right here. So I'm going to do that. We're just going to go and copy this. So let me just show you guys an example. So for example, you can just copy this as table cabinet. You can just go and paste this right here. So let's go and create a post. You can paste this right here. So just for example, woodworking. And that's guys, you can just go and copy and paste right here for this method right here. So what I can do is I can just go and copy this. I can just go and copy this. You can just copy and paste. And that's guys, it's very easy for you to go and copy and paste. And what I'm going to do next, I'm going to go and download also these different images right here. I'm going to go and post it inside your Reddit post. So it's going to stand out from the crowd. And what I'm going to do next by the end is they're going to go and leave a call to action like this. For example, you can see if you want to get more woodworking plans up to 60,000 plus, check it out here. I'm going to go and leave a link back to your landing page on Linktree. And what I'm going to do is that is very important. They're going to disclose that this is an affiliate link right here, so that people are going to know that you're going to make a commission when they are going to buy from that affiliate link right here. So what I'm going to do for me is that next, I'm going to go and just download this image. So let me just download this one for this example. Let's save image. And we're going to go and upload it on Reddit. So let me just save this. I'm just going to go back right here. I'm just going to go and upload it on my post right here. So let me just upload this right here. So let me just click on image. And that's it, guys. I'm just going to go and upload the image. You can see it's very easy to go and do this on this website right here. So what I can do is I can just go and download the second image. I'm just going to go and upload it right here. So let me just download the next image. I'm just going to save this as well. And that's it, guys. I'm just going to go and upload this right here. And that's it, guys. So it's very easy for you to go and do this post on this website. So you can just go and copy the next part. I'm just going to copy and paste. I can just go and download all these different images. I'm going to go and post them, guys. So for example, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go right at the end. So let me just go right at the end. I'm just going to go and copy the end of the article. So you can see this is the end of the article. I'm just going to copy this text right here. For this example, I'm just going to go and paste on that website. So I'm just going to go and paste on Reddit. And that's it, guys. So what I'm going to do next at the end of the article is that you're going to go and leave a call to action. So I'll show you guys right here. So you're going to go and use this as your call to action. They don't want to go and get more plans like this. What they're going to do is like go and buy from your affiliate link. And you're also going to disclose they're going to go earn a commission if they're going to buy from that affiliate link right here. So you're going to go and paste this right here. So let me show you guys. You're going to go and paste this right here. And as you guys, you're going to go and input this as your affiliate link. So let's select all of this. Are you going to go and click on link? So click on link right here. Are you going to go and copy the link of your affiliate landing page? So copy the link of your affiliate landing page. You're going to go and paste this right here. So let's input this once more. And that's it, guys, that's going to be our link to our affiliate website right here. So consider it, so it's very easy for you to go and create this post. What I'm going to do is that to go and get your affiliate links posted on Reddit without getting banned is that you're going to go and give a lot of value and going to go and link back to your landing page. And also what is very important is right here is that you're going to disclose that this is an affiliate link, so you're going to get a commission if they're going to buy from this. Because you go and put your affiliate link on this website and you don't disclose that this is an affiliate link, many people are going to click on this link. If they go to the link and discover it's an affiliate link and you're promoting your affiliate offer right here, many of the times they're going to come and they're going to suspend your account from this website or from this different community right here. So it's very important you go and disclose that this is an affiliate link, so people are going to do that. If you're going to buy from here, you're going to make a commission. So you're going to do this, you're going to go and post a lot more different working projects like this, and you're going to ask people if they want to go and learn how to go and build this plan. They can go and buy up to 16,000 plus plans from here through your affiliate link. You're going to go and post this on different Reddit groups. I can go and get a lot of targeted traffic from here. I can go and make a lot of money from here. So for example, I'm not going to post this one because you have to go and take a lot more time and copy all of this and paste on right here. So it's a simple method, guys. So what I can do is I can just go and post this on multiple groups. So you can see there's DIY, there's working benches. You can see beginner woodworking. You can go and post on these different groups on Reddit. I can go and get a lot of targeted traffic from here and make a lot of money from here as many people are posting on these different groups right here. So that's a simple method you can go and use and implement right today and start getting some results while promising your affiliate offer on Reddit and start getting some free traffic and earning some extra money from here. So that's, guys, so for all of this video, be sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel so you're going to get me every time I post new videos. I can help you guys start making some extra money very fast online. And also, until then, the step-by-step method I'm using to make money consistently on Clickbank, be sure to click the link in the description. I'm going to show you guys the exam method I'm using to make money consistently on Clickbank that many students are using, and many of them are already getting results from these different methods right here. So that's, guys, take action on this method and I'll see you guys in the next video.